I am thrilled to welcome you all to our webinar tailored specifically for writers and bloggers. So whether you are a seasoned wordsmith or just beginning to dip your toes into the vast ocean of digital content creation, today's webinar promises to be an enriching experience. Today, we will discuss about how to publish the contents created in Zoho Writer to various platforms like WordPress, Blogger, Medium, etc. So before getting into the session, most of you here might be using WordPress as per your poll results. For your blog requirements, you might be using WordPress. So you might know that there are two types of sites in WordPress, which is public and self-hosted sites. So to those who aren't aware of this, public sites are blogs used by individual writers and bloggers. So self-hosted sites are basically blogs used by organizations, industries, etc. So let's check out these in detail while we go to our upcoming slides. So this is going to be the agenda for today, where we will check out the challenges faced by most of the users in publishing content. Further, we will let you know why to use Zoho Writer and what makes it different from other tools. Also, we will check out the steps needed to integrate these two platforms, like Zoho Writer and WordPress, and especially for users using self-hosted sites. So we will also show you a demo on how to integrate it from scratch. And towards the end, we'll be updating you with some recent enhancements that we made in Zoho Writer. So yes, the challenges faced. So users face many issues, and we have collectively gathered information. And based on our findings, it seems that users are mainly facing issues in adding the contents due to various formatting constraints. And there are also some typographical errors and content errors which are getting left unnoticed while the document gets published. Also, navigating the WordPress menu, where many people find it difficult to use as it is not much user-friendly. So if you are using, if some users are using other tools, then transferring those contents to WordPress is a tedious process. So adding images require various steps, which might be cumbersome. So not only that, once the content is published, people keep finding it difficult to stay in touch with the recent updates. So it's been a really a difficult task for users to update the content which is already published. So using Zoho Writer, all these issues that is being faced or the challenges that is being faced can be overcome. So let me just show you the features that we have in Writer. So why choose Writer? So let's quickly glance through some of the features in Writer, which can be used by bloggers or publishers in a more effective way before publishing the content to websites. So editing has been made easier. So as you can see, you can insert text box images and videos to a document easily, and then you can go ahead and publish those documents. And not only just images and videos, you can also hyperlink user citations, and you can also bookmarks. You can also add bookmarks into the content of the published before publishing the content. So apart from this, we also, when multiple users are working on a post, then there is a chance for content intervention. So using Writer, you can easily overcome it, as we provide live collaboration feature, as well as various options for you to track changes. So each and every activity done by multiple users in the document can be tracked. And not only that, you can also add comments to have a better communication with the content that you create. So as you might know, we have hosted webinars previously, specifically on collaboration tools. And so feel free to check it out. We have Preeta, who will be assisting you in the Q&A during the webinar. So she'll also be posting the completed webinar link right now in the Q&A box. So you can check that out later, where we have listed out various webinars regarding collaborations and various tools. So as mentioned in our earlier slides, proofing contents is a cumbersome process for many users. Not to worry, using Writer spell check features, you can deliver content with almost no errors. And also to optimize search, commonly people might say SEO, which is search engine optimization. You will be able to make use of the word cloud that we provide in Zoho Writer, where you can find out the most used word in the document, which can be added as tags so that you will have a better reachability of your published content. So designing the document can also be an easy process if you're using Zoho Writer. For example, since we mentioned self-hosted site, if your organization has a generic heading style that needs to be used for all the documents or all the contents that is being created, then you can just simply save the design as a favorite design in Zoho Writer. And you can just work around with your content creation. And once the contents are getting created, you can simply select the design so that the selected design will be applied to the entire document. And then you can go ahead and publish it. And also you can add tables to your document, which will provide a clear information of the content that you publish. And we also provide themes. So you can apply themes to your tables and then you can upload it across internet. So let me just quickly jump over to the Writer document and just show you a quick overview of the features. And let's just on our next slides, we will just get into the WordPress extension. So here you can see that I have just used Zia, which is a tool that is available in Writer, where you can easily generate contents or you can write an essay or even select a content and then click on this magic wand to maybe rephrase, or you can ask Zia for a heading. So these are the options available in using the Zia that we have. So this is an OpenAI integration. So you can make it, you can integrate it and then use it for content generation. And also when you go to the design tab, you will have an option to save your designs. So you can save various designs based on your company policy, and then you can just click on it so that the entire document will be converted to your, will be converted based on the design that you choose. And here, if you click on Zia, you can find various options. Like I mentioned, the word cloud and the ease of reading, spelling errors, grammatical errors will also be shown to you easily. So you can quickly check these and correct your content before you go ahead and publish it. So next comes workflows. So while creating a post in a company, it is a mandatory thing that it must get through various levels of approval. So using Writers, you can get your content reviewed or approved before it goes public. So we also have hosted a webinar on workflows. So please do check that out in our webinar page. So it is entirely explain about workflows, where you can check it out and make yourself create documents and send it out for reviews or approvals. So here are some advantages in using Zoho Writer for publishing content across various platforms. So you can set a default design, as I mentioned in our previous slides. So you can set a default design and apply it for your document before it gets published. And search engine optimization is also available, where you can add in tags to your contents and then publish it, so that using those tags, you will be able to get more reachability. Your content will be able to easily accessible. And also we have a word count available. So you can make sure that the number of words in a particular content is not exceeded. And also we have tables. So you can add in tables and then add table themes as well to get a more decent look. And then you can go ahead and publish the document. So here are some supported CMS applications that we use. So we have Medium, Blogger, Zoho Sites, WordPress public sites, as well as WordPress self-hosted sites. So you can just create your content in Zoho Writer and then use the extension to push those contents over to those mediums. And when it comes to within Zoho environment, we have Zoho Connect and Zoho Desk. So you can also push contents over to these applications easily by just a single click. So, yes, without any further ado, let's just get into the main topic of today's webinar, WordPress. So, as we mentioned, WordPress, we touched base on the various type of sites available in WordPress, public and self-hosted sites. So, if you are an individual user trying to post contents, then you can make use of our extension available, log in into your account, and then post contents from WriteUp. So I'll just quickly jump over to the writer document. And here you can see that from the right panel, you have an extension button. And if you just scroll it down, you can find out WordPress. So you can simply click on it. That will just take you to your WordPress individual site where you can provide your personal login credentials and then go ahead and integrate it. So once the integration is done, you'll be able to easily push documents across platforms. So if you are using a self-hosted site, then previously in order to get the authentication, we used a third-party tool called Jetpack, which was actually commonly used by various applications. So many users were facing constant issues while using it. To overcome this, we have now built in a public, I'm sorry, we have now built in a plugin which is powered by a Zoho Flow team. So using this plugin, you'll be able to easily integrate these two platforms, which is Zoho Writer and Zoho, I'm sorry, WordPress, and you'll be able to push documents across applications, even if it is not a even if it is a self-hosted site. So let me just show you how to publish the contents. So you have to install the Zoho Flow extension in WordPress and then integrate it with WordPress.org extension, which is available in Zoho Writer. So then you can create your contents, add images, and then click on the extension where you'll be able to add tags in order to get better reachability. So once this process is completed, you can just simply go ahead and publish the contents to your site. Not only publish, you will also have an option to update the content. So you can republish the content whenever it gets updated. So let me just show you a complete demo on from scratch where you can integrate WordPress and Zoho Writer. So now I have logged in into WordPress, and this is my self-hosted site. And here on the left panel, I'll just click on plugins. And then I'll go ahead and click on add new plugin. So here I'll just search Zoho Flow. So as you can see here, Zoho Flow is a plugin which is already available in WordPress. So you can just search for it and just click on install now. So once it is installed, you can click on activate. So once this Zoho Flow extension or the Zoho Flow plugin is activated in WordPress, you will have Zoho Flow on the left panel. So you can just click on it and check out Zoho Flow, which is available for various platforms. So here I'll just click WordPress.org. And once I click on WordPress.org, I'll just click on New API Key. So I'll just provide a label for this. So yes, now I have generated an API key and a base URL in WordPress in my site using the plugin Zoho Flow. So now I'll just quickly jump over to Zoho Writer. And in the document, I'll click on the WordPress.org extension. So as you can see, WordPress has two different extensions. So one with WordPress is for individual sites. So you can log in and connect it as showed earlier, whereas WordPress.org is for self-hosted site. So now I'll click on WordPress.org. That will just take me to the integration page where I need to fill in the base URL and the API key, which I generated from WordPress. So I'll just quickly go over there. And clicking on this icon will just copy the API key and the base URL. So I'll just copy the base URL, paste it in the location, and save these details. Now it's asking for the API key. I'll just quickly jump over to WordPress, copy the API key, and then paste it. So now it's getting through the authentication process, and the authentication is now completed. So here, whenever I click on this extension WordPress from the right panel, I'll have an option to directly publish the content that I have created in Writer over to WordPress. So here, I'll just add the title and so in the categories, I'll have an option to add tags so that these tags can be used for SEO. So you can use these tags for better reachability. So here I'll use So yes, now I'll just go ahead and click on publish. So yes, now the post or the content that I had in Writer is now pushed to WordPress.org, and I can just go ahead and view the contents in my WordPress page. So this is the content that I published, and not only that, here you can see that I've also added a table, so which is visible in the published content. And not only tables, I'll also have an option to add images. So using our option in Writer, I'll just go ahead and add one image. I'll do a web search for a mobile picture and insert it. So yes, so this is how simple the steps are to insert an image, or even you can embed any videos, or you'll be able to add videos from YouTube, etc., directly over to the Writer document. So these are the possible ways where you can easily add media contents into the document. And yes, now I can just click on View Published History, which will show me the entire history of this content, which is published in WordPress. So here, when I click on Republish Current Version, I'll be able to republish the same version, and it'll override the data that I've published in WordPress. Let me just click on it, Republish. Now the content with the image will be available in the published page. So this is how you can easily integrate the applications, and then you can easily push contents over to WordPress. So to all those, let's just talk about the recent updates that we have. So to all those developers out there, we now provide an excellent tool where you can build your own extensions in Writer. So which this extension will allow you to connect various platforms across internet. So we have built this WordPress extension tool using this method. So you can make use of this tool to build any extension of your choice. So I hope this will be an exciting announcement to all. And furthermore, We also have a custom function gallery. So we now provide a view to all the users so that you can collectively check out the functions that you have added across the documents. So this is a unified dashboard for custom functions. So we have also listed out our predefined function gallery, so you can choose the required function over here. So now Preeta will be adding the extension builder link as well as the custom function gallery link in the Q&A box so that you can have a check at it. And if any questions, you can just let us know. And furthermore, we have some upcoming enhancements that we have planned. So we are going to release a plagiarism checker. And we have also planned to provide proofing for Brazilian and Portuguese languages. So if you are a native speaker, you can make use of these options and write your contents and proofread before it gets published. So not only that, as many might know, we have a desktop application available for Windows, Mac, and for Linux. So you can you can download this application, and you'll be able to work on the documents offline as well as online. So based on your requirement, you'll be able to work on documents directly from your machine. So there are some limited features available in offline. So if you require advanced options, then you would be required to switch over to the online version, and both the versions are available within the same desktop application. So you just have to be connected to the internet to have more advanced features. So here is our support information. So you can check out our contact details and the email address. So you can write to support@zohowriter.com, and we work 24/7. So you'll be able to reach us anytime, and we'll be able to assist you with your questions and clarify your doubts. So I hope all the writers out there would find this webinar useful for their publishing needs. So thank you so much, everyone. I hope this was a helpful session for you all, and hope to meet you in the upcoming webinars. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.